Hello, I'm Dr. Sanjay Totlani, Consultant Neurology at Royal Bahrain Hospital. Today, I would like to talk about a very important disease of neurology called epilepsy or seizures. Now, many a times, this disease gets unnoticed or is not recognized in time because the symptoms are often not easily recognizable. Now, fits or seizures, as the common man knows, is the one in which there is sudden shaking of the entire body with frothing from the mouth, loss of consciousness, and then the patient has a slow recovery over time. Well, that's the commonest kind of fit, but all fits are not like that. There are more than 50 different types of seizures, and therefore, they may go unnoticed. For example, if there is shaking of one arm which is beyond one's control, then even that may be a fit called a partial seizure. So, we at Royal Bahrain Hospital have a special clinic called the Epilepsy Clinic to recognize symptoms and signs of this disease early so that the treatment can be started early. If the treatment is not started early, then later on, it will be very difficult to control this disease even with two medications. In the end, I would like to conclude by saying that if you or any of your loved ones has this problem of epilepsy, seizures, or fit, then the neurology department at Royal Bahrain Hospital is here for you. Thank you.